He was a child of the Depression, remember. The idea of poverty and want was very real to him. And he felt, and I think he was right, that cheap energy was a key element toward improving standard of living, you know, including nutrition and everything else that comes with it.
Roughly 1 billion people live like the U.S. And there's about 6 billion others who wish they could. And they will as soon as they can afford it. But on the way, they're going to be able to just barely afford it.